We're living in a world with a plastic island, a plastic island, a plastic island. We're living in a world with a plastic island, floating around in the middle of the sea, floating around in the middle of the sea. The plastic in the ditch flows into the creek, then to the river and into the sea. Washed by the tide, away from the shore, it floats in the sea forevermore. It floats in the sea forevermore. Out in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, near the beautiful Hawaiian Islands, there's something really, really ugly. It's a huge island of yucky plastic trash that has washed into the sea from all around the world. Plastic bottles, plastic cups, plastic lids, plastic straws, plastic toys, plastic bags, plastic, 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 that has made its way to this island of plastic trash. And it will always be here, because plastic trash won't rot and decay like wood and paper trash. Instead, plastic trash breaks down into little pieces the size of pebbles and floats in the water. It gets into the food the fish eat and makes them sick. When we eat the fish, we get sick. Help! If we don't do something to stop this plastic island, we'll all be living on a plastic island, a plastic island, a plastic island. We'll all be living on a plastic island, floating around in the universe, floating around in the universe, floating around in the universe, floating around in the universe.